know it's not my place, and it's not my family, but I can't help but have an opinion on the subject.
I know. What do you think?
I think this is crazy. I mean, if this is about money...
No.
Yeah, so what? It's just one that your dad made the big decisions. And no offense, because I genuinely like the guy. But it's not as if he's the person you've been leaning on your whole life. And he's clearly got his own agenda.
I wouldn't exactly call it an agenda.
He's working a program. We all know the program. It's about enabling him. I like that.
Flounder, leave it. Flounder, leave it. Flounder, leave it.
Do you really think that she did it?
I don't know.
Okay, so let's say worst case scenario. Right,
Flounder, leave it.
If Lily really screwed up that badly,
good boy.
She's going to pay a price. But if she didn't do it, if she's sitting in jail right after school against it, and you're leaving her there, just teach her something to lesson. You can lose your sister forever. You know what I mean?